we think about machine learning in a context of knowledge graphs, machine learning is really good at filling in blanks, right? So I have a few different holes and I'm trying to figure out, well, I don't know what that hole looks like for real, but I can kind of imagine what that hole looks like because of all the data I have around it. Machine learning does a really good job at filling in those holes. And then typical knowledge graph theory does a really good job. And now that we've filled in these holes with different machine learning algorithms, how do we extract information in the most meaningful way to humans? And finally, today we have all these different models that sit on top of each other. So graph embedding and node to vec models. These are machine learning models that sit on top of that graph model and try to identify different insights that we would otherwise have a really tough time identifying. So comparables are a really good example. When I'm trying to figure out what comps are, I can say, well, I don't know why, but when I look at these two nodes, everything around it makes them look very similar to each other. And these are the type of inferences that would be really hard for a human to do, definitely at scale. But when we start using machine learning technology or models on top of different knowledge graphs, we can do these things really easily.